Got some kind of underground unit here. A drill, maybe?
Probably one of the vertical shaft sinking machines, drilling for minerals.
A what?
Let's just call it a VSM, okay?
Bag me a freaky animal skull today.
I think those blues have eaten one too many of those freaky mushrooms.
Yep.
Everything feels alive here. It's creepy.
Yeah, well, I
I know it.
There we are.
size, but developing your personal style takes time.
You're okay. Don't worry. That's it. Easy.
You must be still to read the landscape. Nassim sees what threats face us better than anyone.
Practice the moves until you no longer think about them.
Fighting. I shall do this.
some kind of... a totem? It... looks familiar... somehow. Rinella, I found something. I think it's a totem. Old. The colors and weaving are a bit worn, but... it looks Sarenthu.
Another of our people's totems. Noor has also seen one.
Another? So there's even more out here.
There has to be. Noor also saw painted symbols near the totem. Is there something like that near yours? He wondered if the symbols meant for him to look in a specific direction, as though showing the way.
And did he see anything?
He... I know he tried hard. Stared for a long time, but... he felt nothing. But I... think Noor just wasn't patient enough. Our ancestors must have wanted us to see... something.
I'd like to try. Maybe I can find the right perspective.
Huh?
site. I'm sending the coordinates your way. You know, if you have time to check it out.
I'll see what I can find.
Get them! Die! Brooks.
Seeing some sort of facility pumping out wastewater.
You're looking at a gas oil separation plant. Another piece of rotten fruit from the RDA engineers.
Separation plant.
Let's jump to it. Close the pipelines for the waste pump and gas tank. Get that pressure rising, like shaking a soda can.
All personnel be advised. Pack your umbrella.
Thank you.
Relevant R290.
Engaging hostile! It was just here!